Hey guys, it's Nikki. So I know this channel focuses mainly on makeup, but I don't follow any rules. So here's a video about a hair crimper and what I think about it. And you should keep watching. You know, for your health.
You guys, there's one thing you should know about me is I go through phases, but I don't like to call them phases. I like to call them subtle obsessions. And lately I've been obsessing over Y2K pop culture. So right now I'm all about like glitter and lip gloss, but also like how could we forget about that iconic crimped hair? I mean, Christina Aguilera was rocking that stuff, Hilary Duff. So I made an impulse buy because I could not help myself. I bought a hair crimper. Crimp, 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 crimp. Hey! So the hair crimper I got on Amazon is the Bedhead by TG, and it is the little tease. So this guy has an inch barrel here. It heats up to 400 degrees, but you don't really get to like choose the setting that you would normally like with a hair straightener. So you only get three choices, but its highest temperature is gonna be 400 degrees Fahrenheit. It's not gonna curl your hair, nor is it going to straighten your hair, but it's going to add a really crazy zigzaggy texture on the hair. So what it is mainly used for is to create volume at the roots of the hair that will help any fine or limp hair kind of look a little bit bigger without using so much hairspray and teasing. So I've actually never crimped my hair before. We're gonna give this a go, and if I fail, then you guys will be able to see it all. Right, so first, brush your hair, and before I do any straightening, I'm gonna use my Brazilian Bond Builder Iconic Color Look. I'm gonna go ahead and straighten my hair. So I like straighten my hair for the most part. I'm not really going anywhere after this. I was so excited to try this out once it came in the mail today. I have homeboy here, our little tease, heating up at its highest heat. While that still heats up, I am going to part the back of my hair. So before I do like full on crimp, 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 I do want to try just doing the roots as it is recommended for. And then maybe we'll go into a little bit of like a crazy look. Actually, I have no idea what I'm doing. All right, so I'm gonna section a really small piece here. Watch as I struggle. And I'm gonna try to get it as close to the root as possible. I'm gonna press it. Yeah. Okay, so the crimps are really little. Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna solely focus on the left side of my hair, and then I'll put my hair down completely. We'll prepare the two. Alright, so I'm just grabbing another piece of uncrimped hair. You guys hear that little trill in my voice? I totally burnt my scalp. Oh, damn. Oh my god. Anyways, crimp your roots, let it cool off, you brush it out, zhuzh up your hair a bit, and then if you would like, add some product. I am super satisfied with this impulse purchase, actually. I'm going to freestyle and crimp all of my hair, let you see what it looks like, and then I'm gonna style it. So, yeah. I actually went in with this hairstyle with no game plan. It is apparent. Oops, I did it again to your heart. That's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and flaunt it around the house for my boyfriend and whatever roommates are home to see. Got lost in this game of baby. I mean, I even went as far as crimping the sideburns, and I mean, I can regret it. You wanna buy this guy? I'll put the link below. Here it is. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you aren't already, please follow me on all of my social media platforms. If you're not, you know, subscribed, which you really, really should anyways. My Instagram, you can find me at nikki.martinez.mua. I post a lot of my clients' photos on there. I also do some fun looks, and then also you will get notifications of my new latest and greatest videos. You can find me on Twitter under Nikki MUA LA. And if you're interested in booking any beauty services with me here in Los Angeles, you can find more information on my website, NikkiMartinezMUA.com. And yeah, if you have any tutorial ideas, anything you want to get a review on, drop a comment in the comment box and I'll see what I can do. Mwah, mwah. Sticky gloss everywhere.